So now you see we've gotten all the new areas with the 5x5 aligned. I had to go back again because every little adjustment that you make is going to affect the overall image. So as I was making those adjustments, I did have to go back and readjust my corners and readjust my top, left, right, and bottom centers. But now we've got a pretty good image. Not a whole lot of fine tuning I need to do, but it's still worthwhile to point out, you know, fine tuning with the 9x9 pattern. Now I've pretty much got geometric capabilities all over my entire grid. So my 9x9 crosshatch, now that this is probably the most fine tuned this is going to get, I'm going to go ahead and start with the top left and kind of go over all the intermediate areas between, you know, that have now just been reintroduced and fine tuned those. So after a lot of persistence and trial and error, we now are ready to up and running. This is both zones actually overlapped over each other. You know, so you can see we don't have a whole lot of shadowing or, you know, it's hard to tell with the scan rate again on the phone, but not a whole lot of flicker or anything like that. I mean, it's a pretty solid image. There's no line doubling or anything like that. So we're running through all the different Game of Thrones sigils here, you know, for the people that are Game of Thrones fans, you know. But overall, that's all it really took to get that up and going. So hope you guys enjoy the tutorial.